Hello there, itself, playing The Binding of Isaac yet again. So far I've been only playing with Isaac, but there's also Magdalene, Cain, Judas, which I need to finish the game entirely to unlock, Eve, which is very fun to unlock. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Isaac for now, because I do want to finish the game at least once with him. This is starting great! Pressing the wrong buttons, this isn't good. But at least I get 3 bombs. And lard! Yeah, because when you eat lard, you gain more health. Yeah, you also get fat, but that doesn't count, does it? Okay, let's keep on exploring. And I know you love me, but show please some mercy. So here we have a coin and a very interesting blue rock. How can I get the rock and the coin? Maybe I can't. Oh dear. That's interesting. Let's see if we can get a key. Jumping guy, you're annoying. But at least these ones aren't the depth ones. The depth ones just throw balls at you when they land. Let's go and see what our treasure chest holds. Bones and a key. That's original. Let's just get a coin. Yeah. Because sometimes it's just one coin away from the item. Okay, let's... another key. I have nothing against having more than one key. On the contrary. Oh. 3 coins, that's just enough to get the cheapest item if they are on sale, but let's go and risk the boss. Oh, headless horseman. I never fought this one before. That's gonna be fun. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Yeah, that was a good feeling. Okay, so I definitely should have gone to the shop. It's very high when the shop is useful on the first level too. How could you get out of this thing? Oh, blue rock. Come on, I just want you to die. It's not bad. There we go. And... oh, these ones are gonna explode when I die. Oh, what? Let's try and get. Ah! Only one of them will explode. That's interesting. I thought they always exploded. Oh well. Oh. Rinse and repeat. Right. But with more coins. So this time if I just do this. That wasn't nearly enough. Okay, nice. That's a waste of a bomb. A waste of a very perfect and fine bomb. Okay. Let's move so that I can get you. Yay! My knife and not mushroom. Damage is up, life is up. So I have damage up, no bomb, no keys, 2 coins. And I'm going for Larry Junior. Hello, Larry. Well, there's been things since I last killed you. Still gunshing, I see. And you still haven't worked on that problem. I'm playing like an idiot. Ah, damn it. I'm really playing like an idiot, and this is a shame, it's blue. Play better, damn it. Ah, I'm only myself to blame if I die. Come on. You've got damage up, you can do something. Yay, one line junior down, two, another one to go. Come on, I only want you to die. So I've had dinner, dog food. Let's go. I could have grabbed that earth. I think there was at least one that was. Yeah. Let's go for it. Bombs, I need bombs. Déjà vu. Guys, you're annoying. But you're not resisting as much as you were before. You know. Oh, I could have used that. Oh, This is probably not gonna end well, but whatever. Yeah, as soon as I'm on my last heart, the reserve earth I use. Oh yes! Exactly what I'm talking about. See, that was what I was saying in my first video or second. Well, it was another two. These red things drop an item, that's very useful. Let's see what you have up for free. Keys. I want keys. Yay, keys. Some money. I want bombs as well. Okay. It's all about selecting the same all the time. It doesn't matter anyway. Okay, I'm hungry. Get some coins. Another blood bag! Oh my goodness! What have I become? See something worth getting a while ago. Yeah, it doesn't deserve. Doesn't need a key. Hurts. Huh. Okay. Oh, yes, that's right. The treasure room is locked. Chariot. Oh yeah, that's a unicorn one. Better not waste that. Ooh, this is good. Basically what this one does is, well, if I get on my last HP, you'll see what it does. I feel like it would be a waste to go to the shop with this much money on me. So let's just spare the key and go for the boss. I have more than enough HP for that. And I also have a little surprise for you. Ooh, a pill. It's a pretty fly. I think that thing acts as a shield from time to time, man. Steven? Who are you, Steven? I think I know who you are, Steven. You're a new version of that boss. Except that you seem to be going insane before you die. That's interesting. Yay, I unlocked little Steven! And he's right here! He does damage up, and he comes as an addition to myself. Awesome. To find the... Oh, no, I don't. I just need a bomb. And a key, which I already have. Okay, more keys. Definitely going to the fighting room. Well, Pride. Little Pride. I hate you, Pride. What does a Yeofond do? Well, I'm gonna keep a Chariot for now. Keep a Yeofond for later. I'll pick it if I use it in the boss. I think the Yeofond grants you items. But speaking of items... Bomb for sale! Or 10 pounds for 15. I'll go with Bomb for Sales. And I can get 5. That one isn't worth getting. Oh, I could get the coin. Speed up is good. Yeah, let's go for health. The shop, then fight club, and fight club. Only not three. This should do nicely. This game is all about exploring stuff and being lucky. I love your sense of humor. That was a waste. Let's see if my theory about the Hierophant was right. Yeah, it was right. So I could have spared these five and spent them on the key. But instead, no. Let's just kill this boss and be on with it. Oh, Gertie, hello there. Well, thank God I have a chariot, that's gonna be useful here. That would have speeded up things a bit. Not by enough. Not by nearly enough. You notice why I'm leaving bright things on the below is because there's a rock between me and them. I'm not sure it's a good decision anyway. Yeah, but I have more than enough health anyway. Come on, just die. Some dessert, and we go. I missed them. Ah, damn it, no. No, it's not gonna be fair. I'm wearing glasses. Which means I can see when it's bad. That's very bad poisoning. I mean, I've not used it very efficiently. No, not enough gold to be interesting. Explode these machines. I think so. This one's interesting and blew it up. I'm still blowing you up. For months. And I'm going to blow you up straight away. Okay, in the moment. No, it's not the way. Well, explosive, yeah, can be useful, I suppose. You can get into the way of things. Let's go for the boss and hope for the best. Hello there. Depths, level 1. I have no idea what that third level is after the Depths. I don't have to chase for the room, I have to remember that. Yeah, and I cannot get out. With glasses. Anything on his head. We cannot reach his plane. We want to explode on his face. Come on, I just want to kill you, but not kill me. Yes, that works. Okay. So, I have no wish to die. I'm on my last HP. I have more damage than whatever wish. So I could do that. let's just go into a treasure room for free. Unicorn, oh yes, that will be helpful. Yeah, I'm not dying yet. I don't want to. Oh no. Ah, they are so hard to skip. That's the end. Thank you for watching.